You guys probably already guessed. We drink it a lot here in Holland, almost every morning and before bed.
Drop, it's black and doesn't look very edible. But don't be fooled by its looks, because it's actually really tasty. And there are many different kinds of drop. Like this one, with drop.
Waffles are biscuits filled with syrup made of honey. They're very tasty.
These little biscuits are called pepernoten. We eat them at winter, especially around Sinterklaas. That's a typical Dutch event.
Herring. It's the kind of fish we eat in the coast areas of Holland. We eat it like this.
Boerenkool is a vegetable we usually mix with mashed potatoes and meat, which is called rookworst.
Yeah. Muisjes, literally translated into mice. We usually eat them when a baby is born. They're small, sweet little boys.
This is typical Dutch cheese. Cheese isn't something that you guys don't know, but in Holland it's the most common thing to eat on your bread in the morning.
Muisjes, literally clap.
Are you back? This is typical Dutch cheese.
Hoi! Zakken stroom!
Dit is typical Dutch cheese.
Typical.
typical Dutch cheese.
Oké, wacht.
Oh, jij had er zelf op
mee. We're going to bed! Wat maakt het nou uit?
Ik snap het niet meer!
Ga gewoon lezen! Blaadje weg! Hé, blaadje weg! Blaadje weg!
Rustig!
Blaadje weg!
Oké!
Doe het normaal! Gek! Geef hem een maatje weg! Is dit?
Weet je dat ze denken dat je hem... Jongens, hou je bek in de achtergrond! Het is trouwens deze little biscuit.
Zijn toch?
Nee.
They're made of speculaas.